Bora lá. Vamos lá testar isto. Vamos ver como é que o menino é. É Natal e a gente tem que aproveitar o Natal. Portanto, eu vou arrancar já o jogo. E pronto, e lá dentro vamos vendo, não é? Então, eu apanhei agora num desconto bom. Não sei se vais ter mais desconto que isto. Mas pronto. Logo que te consigas é o que interessa. Portanto, vamos lá. Ora bem, eu estou a arrancar aqui o menu de jogo pela primeira vez. Portanto. Eu não tenho aqui nada de opções, deve ser mesmo só carregar play. Portanto, eu vou arrancar isto. É a mesma primeira vez que estou a arrancar com o jogo. Portanto, como é normal, pode demorar o seu tempo habitual. Já sabem que a minha máquina não é de última gama. E às vezes tenho que ajustar um bocadinho. Mas não importa. Ora bem, vamos lá ver. Tenho que fazer alguma coisa diferente. Ver? E?
Out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement.
Olá, violento.
And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
Curti. Grande intro. Tirar aqui. desligar aqui o comando. É para não haver interferências de controle. Estava em ray tracing, né? E depois eu baixo. Gráficos, portanto, eu depois tenho que baixar um bocadinho porque o OBS depois não aguenta. Infelizmente, o processamento do OBS na minha máquina falha um bocadinho, sou obrigado a baixar. Mas vamos só experimentar também, não temos nada a perder. Ora, é isso. Ah, peraí. Eu no sound. Vamos on. Bora lá, vamos testar, vamos ver como é que fica o, se o OBS aguenta ou não com este, grafismo como está. Se não aguentar, a gente baixa, tira. Yeah. Regular start. Não devia estar a dar duplicado. É. Isto às vezes acontece, não sei porquê. Baixinho, obrigado pela rede. Eu não sei porque é que às vezes o StreamCord manda estes double sounds, não faço a mínima ideia, é super esquisito, mas olha, pronto, é o que é, não sei o que é que hei de fazer, mas muito obrigado pela rede, espero que estejam bem, obrigado quem veio também pela baixinha. Eu hoje, eu estive doente a semana toda e hoje vim fazer umas livezitas. Estou a jogar há algum tempo, tenho feito as minhas pausas, tenho continuado. Obrigado. E agora pronto, Já estive a jantar, etc. E agora estou a continuar aqui os meus gameplays. Estou aqui a arrancar com Cyberpunk. Ah, na boa, baixinha. Força. Vou ajudar para vocês todos. Vou aqui arrancar com Cyberpunk pela primeira vez. Como devem saber, a minha máquina não é de topo, mas pronto, dá para jogar. E normalmente eu consigo jogar bem o jogo, só que o OBS, portanto, o processamento feito pelo meu computador no OBS não é tão bom. Então o OBS às vezes engasga-se mais. Estou a jogar bem, mas o OBS não transmite bem. Portanto, eu tenho às vezes que ajustar um bocadinho a qualidade de som. Grandox, muito boa noite para ti, pá. Espero que estejas bem. E espero que estejas a aproveitar o restinho de feriado, não é? Também é importante. Epá, Vlad, eu estou a arrancar agora. Estou mesmo a arrancar agora. Perfect. Isto é tudo novo para mim. Vim testar o jogo. É merecido. É a minha prenda para mim de Natal. Portanto, vai haver aqui algumas lives que eu vou continuar a jogar isto. E estou aqui a jogar. Obrigado, Relâmpago. Maravilha, Docs, também é preciso, caralho. Muito bom, pá, muito bom. E pronto, olha, eu estou aqui a arrancar. Vamos lá ver como é que é o jogo. E vocês já sabem que eu tomo muita atenção aos cinemáticos, às falas. Portanto, há momentos em que eu vou estar calado e leio o chat depois, porque eu vivo isto como um filme, senão não tem piada para mim jogar. E, mas pronto, deixa lá arrancar, deixa lá ver como é que é. E pronto, desejem-me sorte. Por isso, olha, uma boa noite para vocês, pá. Espero que estejam super, super, super bem. Eu hoje estou fixe. Pá, semana chata, semana doente. Hoje foi dia para jogar. Bem, vamos lá ver. Vamos lá entender isto. Select the life path. Some events and dialogue options in the game will be different depending on your choice. Ok? Oh, Force Eagle, como é que tu estás? Espero que estejas bem, amigo. Sim, eu sei, mas ele, inicialmente ele saiu com muitos bugs, muitas falhas mesmo. Existem vídeos a comprovar isso. E achei... pronto. Eu vou ser sincero, como eu não compro os jogos logo de início quando eles saem, por causa das experiências que já tive no passado, gosto de ver os patches a saírem e depois testar o jogo. Pronto, olha, e agora foi a melhor altura para eu adquirir este jogo, que diria que está finalizado. Tem também agora o DLC novo, que já está bem aqui incorporado, que é antes da última missão, salvo erro, segundo o que colegas meus já me disseram. Pronto, olha, vou testar o jogo. Vou fazer aqui um gameplayzito e vamos lá ver como é que é. Portanto, Nomad, Street Kid ou Corpo? Eu tenho que escolher um path. Eu vou ser muito sincero, eu estou virado mais para o Nomad porque eu gosto desta parte selvagem. Ok, roaming the Badlands, looting scrapyards, raiding fuel depots, life on the road, wasn't easy, blá 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 blá, ok. Temos o Street Kid, que é tipo Need for Speed, ando no meio da cidade. Né? Tem que ser. Estou mesmo a ver. Understand the streets. You got to live in gangs. Fix the dolls. Ok. E depois tem if you leave the corporate world with their lives fewer. Ok. You've been there. You've been the rules. Ok. Que fixe. Portanto, eu tenho três paths de vida. Até a minha questão é, será que cada um dá-me um final diferente ou não? Vamos lá ver. Portanto, eu vou para Nomad, pessoal, eu vou escolher Nomad, porque, pronto, é a minha cena, ok? E como estou a arrancar com o jogo, eu tenho que ir para a minha cena, não quero ir para nenhuma das outras, ok? Ei, Johnny, boas! Ah, pois andaste, camarada! Olha, também é a primeira vez que o Force Eagle também está aí, pai. Conheço o Force Eagle há anos e é a primeira vez que vejo o Force Eagle por aí. Fico contente. Por isso... Vou arrancar agora com o Cyberpunk. Vamos lá. Ora bem, é assim. Eu não sou muito de customizar. Eu não tenho muita paciência, mas...
I'm V.
I'm V.
Okay. Está mesmo fixe, meu. Fogo, está espetacular, meu. Ai, na boa, Johnny. Na boa, então. Sabes que cada um tem a sua vida. Eu também não, bem, não estou sempre disponível. Todos nós temos as nossas vidas pessoais, já sabes disso. Não te preocupes, Johnny. Na boa, amigo. E qualquer coisa discordes, já sabes que eu estou sempre lá para a gente falar. Na boa, Johnny. Sim, Odox, assim, pá, eu estou aqui a vasculhar um bocadinho, eu não sou muito de fazer esta parte, mas agora achei piada. Tivesse aqui um de carapinha, tipo como eu, né? Na punha. Estou a ver que não tem. Olha, este está fixe. Está porreiro este. Ei, este é mesmo o Eictis. É isto, vai ficar este. Eles esmeraram-se aqui. Que pormenor, meu. Porra. Isto muda mesmo. Deixa estar assim, Aaron Collar. E não vou mudar, não vou mudar. E o nariz também não. Epá, vai ficar mesmo assim. A barba. É que eu posso mudar um bocadinho. Tá bom, não vale a pena mexer muito. Até os dentes, meu. Opa, desculpa lá, isto é inacreditável. Eles colocaram para além de piercings, etc, tatus, cicatrizes. Epá, mas eu não vou mexer isto tudo. Vocês já viram a quantidade, a lista de cenas que são? Que são? Bom assim. Espero que aguente conforme está. Se não, não aguentar conforme está, eu depois tenho que baixar um bocadinho ali nos gráficos para a IG. Porque ele está com, como eu expliquei, nem sempre dá direito. Vamos ver.
Electric coupling module.
You said it was nothing serious when I came in. You said you were sure.
Welcome to Cyberpunk 2077. A mim é uma GeForce, uma 2070. First time in Night City. Pay close attention to the tutorials to learn more about the basic mechanics of the game. Claro que sim, eu estou sempre atento a estes pormenores. Ok.
Yes, I was wrong. Can always look for another shop where they won't ask a lone nomad why he's hugging the border.
Que pormenor, meu. Um mortinho por ir lá fora. Vamos já falar aqui com o jovem. Ora, can cycle through dialogue choices.
You're wearing on my patience now.
Checar modo, sai de perto, preciso de espaço e vou-te pagar o combinado.
That's fine. Step aside.
What? Got any idea what to do?
I'm thinking.
And?
And your chirping is not helping.
Ah, fica escuro. Portanto, fica escuro aquilo que nós selecionamos. Isso é uma coisa boa. Assim já sabemos que vamos repetir.
I'm gonna bypass the coupling and rig a hot wire.
Compressor will run on and on. It could seize up.
Did anyone ask your opinion?
Hello, nice
Em pormenor.
It's time for the local news. The long-awaited execution of Joaquin Schmidt, better known as the Watson Butcher, is scheduled to take place tomorrow. The 27-year-old confessed to the murder of 21 people, including
the assassino,
and mother. His execution will be open to the public, and for those who prefer to watch from home, it will be live-streamed at the address you see at the bottom of your screen. This event's organizer, Capital Corrections Incorporated, promises a compelling spectacle as well as attractive prizes for a few lucky viewers. A recent study commissioned by Alt Foods has shown hazardous levels of lead and cadmium in the tap water that pose a significant risk to human health.
Portanto, há a grande garagem aqui. Bota spark no seu Pastamina Regen. Unification War for Gonks. Ok. Estou aqui. É porque já que estou aqui, tenho que vasculhar aqui as cenas. Tem aqui grandes pormenores. Portanto, isto aqui foi onde eu estava. Está aqui a grande som.
Okay, let's see what happens.
It's like I was telling you. Not shabby at all. Question's how long it'll last you.
It'll get me to Night City. I figure something else out there.
Right.
So doable? It sure was.
Satisfying that. Not a solid fix. Might as well have used spit and duct tape.
It worked. That's what matters. I'm looking for someone. Jackie Wells. Have you maybe...
That's the unexpected!
Antenna on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. Not liable to hear much.
You don't say.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know you had a customer.
Rolled in a few hours past. I thought he'd at least called in.
Don't you sweat it, Mike. We're gonna hash it out.
It's okay. Don't answer that.
Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit?
Anyway.
To tell him what's brought you here.
Maybe
even over a cup of coffee.
Cancer capitalism! A libertarian dystopia!
My mistake. I hadn't planned on stopping. A failed coupling forced my hand.
Yeah. Always some failure, high mistakes. Name's Andrew Jones. Probably heard of
him.
I can't say that I have.
Served in spec ops during the last war. Silver Shoguns? Ring any bells?
I can't say that it does.
You don't like to get along, do you?
A nightmare where you don't wake up! Behold! Poverty in every flavor!
That a nomad vehicle? Might have expected that.
My dear night citizens, it's time you stopped eating that lie!
I'll just fix it and go. I've no reason to linger.
Nope, you sure shit don't. Nothing boils my blood like a fucking strain.
Where's your clan, estranho. Bitch camp?
Are you one of those who believe everything the talking heads say? That nomads are the world's greatest evil?
No. I'm a man that respects order. Corps brought us that order. And I intend for it to stay that way.
The corpse pay you and have you on a leash like a dog. You know that?
Mm-hmm. But you don't want to see me bare my fangs. So I'll ask again. Where's your clan?
There is no clan. There is no camp. I'm here alone.
Ain't buying it. Nomads always stick to their packs.
My family's in pieces. That's why I'm headed for Night City.
Makes you an outcast among outcasts. Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
I heard this place is famous for its hospitality. Glad to see it wasn't just rumors.
You're damn right, they are. When people come along who
it's
know
the
how to
game. Game.
I saw a broadcasting comms tower on my way in. My antenna's down, and I need to radio someone.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word. Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts. Got it?
I made it clear. I don't want any trouble.
Then stop looking for it and hit the road. Quick.
I was asking. Era só fazer aceleração. Ok. Acelerate with... Claro. Break with S, claro. Normal. M, mapa. Nice. J é o jornal. Ui, já tenho aqui missão para o Phantom Liberty. E o caraco. Deixa só ver. Deixa só ver onde é que é. Ai, não aparece aqui. Make a name for yourself in Night City. Estas coisas azuis? Go to the telecom switch camera. Olha que nice, dá para eu mudar de câmara e tudo. Assim, eu não estou a perder frames, portanto está fixe. O meu OBS, nunca se esqueçam, o OBS é que é o problema, não é a minha gráfica. A minha gráfica aguenta bem com estes jogos todos. Mas transmitir com o meu processador é que é mais complicado. Mas parece mesmo bem. Olha-me só para isto, meu. Oh, malta, desculpem lá, mas está grande a pormenor. Parem só. Oh, está mesmo muito fixe, meu. Rosário, ou seja, dá para vasculhar, dá para fazer luto de tudo, não é? Já estou a perceber a ideia, isso é fixe. Vai lá que eu tenho que vasculhar isto, tenho que perceber como é que isto funciona. Ok, pronto. Vamos lá. Vamos lá fazer o que é que ele quer fazer, que eu não sei o que é que ele quer fazer. Oh, Pieras, estás bom para... Pá, eu, é assim... vejam lá, eu só estou a experimentar o jogo pela primeira vez porque eu queria mesmo... Aliás, eu gostei da ideia do Cyberpunk desde o início, mesmo quando ele saiu cheio de bugs. Ali deve ser Night City, aquela cidade lá ao fundo. Vamos subir para ver melhor, mas reparem só, está fixe. Só que, como saiu com tantos bugs, meu, né? Ah, era naquela, né? Mas está fixe, meu. Ali deve ser Night City. Não é o que ele está a dizer, Night City, alguma coisa assim, lá ao fundo. Venda para o menor, dali do carrinho. Bem, vamos lá subir isto. Taking photos to assess photo mode old N. Vou tirar a screen de fotos e o caralho, meu. Ok. Epá, mas eu não vou estar a fazer agora isto. Não apetece. Conectar com a estação de rádio.
Hello?
Come in. Come in. Ah, raised you finally.
Willie McCoy, it's good to hear your voice.
Fee, wish I could say the same.
Why can't you?
You abandoned the clan. I can't help you anymore.
I never knew you to be so cautious.
Try loyal. Rules are rules. The system won't work without him. It can't. Nomads get the work in these parts because it's nomad turf.
Yeah.
Would it be a problem if you're still a backer? You should have stuck with them, joined up with the Snake Nation like the rest.
Snake Nation can kiss my ass. I need your help. One last time.
One last time? Again?
I have to find the client with my payload, but I don't know where he is.
Right place, right time. You were there?
My car gave out. The electric coupling. It's a miracle I made it here. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Sure. Last time, though. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
Actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geoloc data.
Nice.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you one.
You do. Just don't get yourself killed. And don't call again.
Bem, acho que não posso fazer mais nada aqui, né? Só dá para falar? Não dá. Não dá mesmo para falar.
I told you to disappear. Now don't test my patience.
Right.
So there we are, and the 6th Street jarheads walk in, 5 of them.
Shit. They found you?
Fuck knows if they were looking or if it was just a coincidence.
What happened?
We hauled ass out through the kitchen. Wouldn't be here otherwise.
Okay. Oh, man, I didn't think that. Oh, man, I didn't think that. Falei, né? Cyberpunk pela primeira vez. Está tudo porreiraço, está tudo porreiraço. Está tudo muito fixe, hoje é feriado, uma pessoa amanhã não trabalha, maravilha. Fomos aqui colados a jogar, não é? Tanto.
Oh, I was worried I'd have to turn to farming. Yeah, sure hope you're here for me.
I believe I am. Are you...
Name's Jackie Wells.
V, seems you have cargo that needs to be moved.
Oh, where I'm from, you share a bit about your soul before you talk biz, eh? It's kind of like a custom. Or just good manners, you know?
Hmm.
You're a man of principle?
You need a backbone, cabrón. At least you'll have that left when they've taken everything else.
Hmm. Nice.
Why don't we start with you, then?
NC native, right here. Got Haywood in my blood.
I've never been to NC. That doesn't mean much to me.
So, imagine a place where everyone's like your bro or sis. Or a distant cousin, at least.
I think I understand. You don't have to like each other, but it's family.
That's Haywood. That and everyone's back in iron. And you?
I guess one could say I'm from my own Haywood.
You and me, we're gonna get along fine. The cargo.
Vamos levá-la o que tem nela.
Hello?
What's inside?
You sleep better the less you know. Got no idea myself, and that's a good thing.
You don't know what we aim to smuggle? These are stolen corporate goods.
Stolen? No. Some gonk lost the crate. Some other gonk found it, passed it on. Now it's here. You know, butterfly effect or whatever.
And there's no one looking for this crate?
Ain't no problem if they look. Only a problem if they find it before it crosses the border, no?
Ok. Uma coisa que eu não gosto é, quando, aqui quando estamos neste menu... Ah, ok, eu posso usar o rato. Tá bem.
Gonna be loaded in the car.
A huevo.
Pensei que não mexia, mas...
Started thinking you might not come.
I got held up. And you weren't exactly easy to find.
Decided to lay low, you know. The sheriff looked like one grouchy.
Peraí, deixa lá ler o que é que está aqui. Ok, são as regras para os nómades. Não é como eu escolhi nómade logo ao início, né? Faz sentido estar aqui a tocar muito neste tema.
Yep.
Para escolher, para ver se não falta nada. Estes gajos deixam isto tudo lixado, meu. Como é que é? O que é que estás à espera que eu faça? Abrir a porta, não é? Sim, senhora. Abrir a mala.
What a fat ass. So, are we headed out?
You have the manifest from the transport?
Of course I do. The fixer didn't give you the job deets?
He did. I was just making sure.
Listen, friend. We're both professionals, ain't we?
Check our papers.
Okay.
I'll do the talking.
Okay.
begin shortly.
I got a real bad feeling about this.
You know they'll notice if you're nervous, right? You have to calm down.
Right, yeah.
Hand me the manifest. They'll need to see it.
Grab these.
Let me see. It's marked LOA. Perfect.
What's that mean?
Lost on arrival. It means the cargo is flagged as to be lost as soon as across the border.
Até já, Bosca, até já.
They're about to find out.
The owner of the vehicle in the inspection area will report for further questioning.
Chingada madre. What now?
Relax. It's all in line with procedures. It's all part of the plan.
Hey, guess you know what you're doing, huh?
If we want the customs officer to turn a blind eye to our dubious docus, we'll need a sweetener. Do you have the credit chip with the bribe?
Oh, yeah. Forgot about that.
Vamos subornar o gajo, meu.
Right. You forgot.
I'll keep the engine running in case of a cock-up.
Do that.
Falar contigo? Enter the border security building.
Proceed to customs without undue delay.
If you're armed, place your weapon here.
Follow your instincts.
Now please report to room number 2.
Está altamente, meu.
Room 2.
Sim, eu só estou a avaliar.
Please sit. Papers.
I know the rules. Everything's there.
It might be. It might not be. We'll see. What are you transporting?
It's all in there.
Everything? Is that all you have for me?
If anything's wrong, just say so. I'm sure we can figure it out.
I haven't said anything yet. The question is, should I expect to find anything out of order?
There's one additional enclosure to the manifest.
Ah, yes. Remind me, you drive for which Nomad clan?
Dirijo para qualquer clã.
I don't think that's any concern of yours.
Is that what you believe? You know, whenever I see someone like you, I'm oh so grateful not to be on that side of the table.
The feeling's mutual.
Go on now. Your associate's waiting for you in the car.
Promenor,
don't forget to take your personal items.
Be careful with that toy, and welcome to Night City.
Those little shits imagine Night City as some kind of paradise.
What can you do? Young, naive, which is just a euphemism for ignorant.
What happened in there?
Yeah, vais a conduzir tu? Filha da punha.
I'll tell you soon. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, okay.
Deixa-me só. Eu acho que isto de volta e meia
Super Resolution. Alto. Vamos já está. Deixa eu manter para já, depois eu vejo. Também é first gameplay.
You gonna tell me what happened back there?
The customs dickhead got nitpicky.
And that ain't normal?
Not to that extent.
Smelling trouble around the bend?
Drive, Jackie, just drive.
Someone's coming our way. This does not look good.
Stop your vehicle immediately.
Let's get out of here.
On it.
You are transporting contraband that is corporate property. I repeat, stop the car.
Calm down. Sometimes these things happen.
This? What kind of shit happened?
Border security tipped off the corporation that we have their cargo.
What's the deal with these borderlies flipping us the finger as they fucking please? With no consequences.
He took a risk. He assumed we didn't have a clan backing us. And he was right.
So what now?
I could ask the same question. Will you keep whining, or will we put a bow on this thing?
I ain't gonna lie. I'm a bit light. I can't pay you now. I have something for you once I collect my scrap for this corpo crap we're carrying.
Huh. And you just figured I would sit by patiently.
Actually, I wasn't gonna pay you at all. It's just gonna bust ass and disappear as soon as we crossed over, but you're all right.
I appreciate the honesty.
Yeah, thanks.
So, what's next?
Now we take a peek inside. Open it.
I don't know if your client's gonna be happy getting an open package. It usually means trouble.
Fuck the client. You gotta start working for yourself sometime. No commission. No middlemen. And I need to know what I'm selling if I'm gonna try to find a new buyer.
It's a can.
Oh shit. It says Arasaka on the crate. We are robbing some heavy hitters.
And maybe we'll make some heavy money. Oh, my miss. A real iguana. A Lesser Antillean, I think.
Lesser Antille what?
Yeah, I watched a thing on TV about them. Went extinct like 30 years ago. They're from the Lesser Antilles. You come a long way, my scaly friend.
You think you can make some money on it?
Whoa. Sure. Think it'll make us happy.
Us?
Yeah, partner. We'll go halfsies. Any decent fixer will find a loaded gonk interested in a rare gem like this. It's kind of a shame, though. I always wanted a pet. Got the name Manny all thought out. Hey, by the way, you got any plans for what you'll be doing in Night City?
Why do you ask?
Because I got this feeling you got a lot of time and nothing to spend it on. And NC ain't a city that lets you get by without buddies. But don't you worry. Let me help you find digs. You gotta live somewhere. It's important to have people you can turn to. You know, like family. Maybe you'll find your own down in Night City.
I never said I needed help.
Hey, come on. It's nothing. We got chemistry, you and me. Be a crying shame to waste it. Partner.
Hey!
Aw, cuddly little fucker.
Okay, partner. Time to grab the lizard and scurry out of here.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams! Ooh, I love this town! Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her! Every new day here means 100 new arrivals! But only half these gonks will survive a year! And that's if it's a good one! And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa! The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids! Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long! The faster you live, the faster you burn out! Legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City. The city of dreams.
The chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Sure. Why the hell not?
A gente é tipo androides, né?
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation.
Talk to the drill sergeant.
This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drilling jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move! 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 Hope you're ready to bust ass through this fascist playground. Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up.
Okay.
Back to your training, recruit.
Ah, eu não estava a ver, meu. No Twitter, é muito claro, é o normal.
Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron. Quit standing around and take cover! You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up.
Ok. Onde é que ele está? Está ali no 2. Ai não, o 2 é o número.
Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some chooms with him this time. You know what to do. Stand on the platform, and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit.
Hmm. What else am I getting shot? Hacking! Militech! Hold tab to activate your scanner. Okay.
This training module will teach you how to apply technological tools to combat situations.
Hmm.
Jesus, Corpo speak can even make hacking sound. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard.
Ele teve esse screen, mas não percebi. Use destruct enemies to destruct. Get the list of available quick hacks with key. Execute o F. Será que é isso?
Corpo trash. Style over substance.
Ok, já estou a perceber.
Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out.
Kill, non-lethal takedown.
Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork. Especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move. No worries. Try again. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move.
Ah, kill.
You think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have
fun!
Now, detonate the grenade.
Ah, eu posso fazer isso? Bridge protocol interface. To bridge the network, you must recreate its code sequence by selecting shard from connect. Okay. Okay.
See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders. In true Militech fashion. Under my wise command, you're a real champ. Take your spot on the podium. Not too shabby. Militech's algorithms put you on a decent run. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Or you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances.
Stealth.
Right. So first, let's shape up those stealth skills. Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that. Nova, well done. On to the next area.
Assim, stealth, mas ali também não dava para fazer muito, né?
Now the same thing, only with the camera. Back to your training, recruit. Nice work today.
Okay.
Just stand on the platform to exit
the sim. Isto.
All right, some advanced combat techniques for dessert. Then we wrap this party up.
Advanced combat.
Time to get down and dirty in close quarter combat. Let's bump things up from easy to normal. This next fool can block your attacks. Dull bit coming up now. Blocking blows instead of dealing.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, faz sentido.
Yeah.
Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counterpunch.
Ok. É um bocadinho. Ainda não pesquei bem o frame direito, mas já percebi a ideia.
I like that. V, wanna see this fool punch an air next? Don't let him land anything. Done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. I can teach you no more. This is the part where you face your final test. Let's move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword.
Grab a sword. Nice.
Good. Now show me what you've learned.
Estão-me a chatear.
Good stuff. Looks like you're cruising already. Hop on the platform.
Tá?
Good luck, V.
Thank you.
So, not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Sha.
Let's do this.
Yeah. People will pop a lab on it. What's the
elevator?
Job?
This way.
Certo, e como é que eu faço isso? É o inventário. Quick access é o pois tem crafting também. Ok, pronto. Eu tenho aqui o Quick Access. Mas quais são os botões do Quick Access? Ah, é o X.
Make moves, mano.
O X é para a vida e o 2 é a granada. O 2 não.
V.
É este. Calma!
Big moves, Manon.
Calma que eu estou...
Your move, V.
Ok, o 4 fez o desarme. Por que é que ele fica sempre assim? Como é que ele... Passa tarde, nada... Ok. Bem, bora lá. Bora lá experimentar.
Sandra Dorset. Target's biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Calm the hell down, both of you. Almost there.
Yeah, Bug. You focus.
Aqui para eu pegar? Nope.
Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
You?
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Pegando a som. Calma que eu estou a tentar perceber se há aqui alguma coisa diferente, né?
Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corporal Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Altamente. Pegando a cenário. Isto tem. Está ali uma coisa para apanhar. É, já vou. Calma. Há uma jovem que eu também quero ver um bocadinho disto, né? De forma, Mother Dive for Monster Shadow. Sim, sim, eu já vou aí.
Watch it.
Isto é altamente. Eles estão a fazer, estão a aplicar aqui implantes. Ok. Acho que eu já apanhei tudo.
Sensors. Looks like you got them. You're clear to go.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Tenho que equipar, meu. Eu não sabia, meu. Ah, não é preciso isto. Pistola. Ah, agora sim, agora já entendi. Tem que equipar, não é o auto-equipe como nos outros jogos. Está fixe, gostei. Capode. Nice, meu. E aí, posso apanhar uma data de coisas? Vixe! É, aqui está a falar dos implantes, ok. Vais a perceber? Eu já vou aí, tem calma. Aproveitar que estou aqui e vasculhar. Nada. Não. Não há nada. Olha lá. É que me dá arma, meu.
Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look
good. She's in the tub of ice, crammed in with another. Fuck. Like slabs of meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
When people who live through shit like this get panic attacks. Dad ever known why? You'd be sipping a glass of ice-cold water and suddenly your hand's shaking.
V, jack into her biomon. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking in.
Bora lá. Somos todos androides, meu. Uma hipótese.
Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neurocord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that biomon working. Checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and yank it.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Jack, look sharp. Not done yet. Don't know who's out there.
Locked and ready, hermano. Do your thing.
Oh, fuck!
She's flatlining!
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Hey, catch, pato!
Oh. Altamente, meu fogo.
I think... Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside.
Tá espetacular, meu.
Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
Tá a ganda pro menor, gente. Uou, uou, uou. E fez-se luz, né?
To control. Patient NC570442 secured. Stimulants being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine, 110 norepinephrine, 800 fibrinogen.
Está altamente com fogo. Que brutal. Que brutal. Deixa-me só apontar aqui uma coisa. Epa, está espetacular, meu. Bem.
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
Eu já apanhei as cenas daqui.
You're saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako on the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
Ah, nice. Eu posso usar o telefone, pois, que é aquele sinalzinho que eu vi.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Relatively well. Trauma team took her off our hands. She'll recover.
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD's gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, mano. I'm driving.
Oh, altamente, mano. Ah, foi espetacular. Curti.
Thank you. train, city of gang. You don't believe in no fate.
Can't stop digging Night City.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, mano, not just any other city.
Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Wayland, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here.
City your train, city your scully in the gullies, yeah. Bully in the burrows, oh. Finna take it.
I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. Right.
Is it just me or?
Do it.
Hello. I don't like this beat.
Scarves! Hijo de puta!
Fucking drive, Jackie.
Come on, V!
Can't keep her steady!
Hold tight, V!
Holy fuck!
Mierda! Perdón! Got you, asshole! V! Aim for the driver! Chingalo!
Já está.
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay.
Okay.
Can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Adrenaline rush about to blow like whoa. The rock's slow. Not a painting, what I'm on. When I got control, just like I take control over my hoes. Gotta hold my throne. I'm riding this beat and I keep on, keep on. Going, 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 just like a lithium battery. Now everybody is battling, battling, and battling. Spinning faster than missiles when it whistles. Throw down your pistols, surrender, crippled. You don't want to catch ripples. Then I'll tickle your
head. You let out all the stops.
What does the lockdown do for the nerdist? Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am. Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What is it that makes me so special?
Heart of gold. Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. You're giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
Nice.
She took a liking to you.
The devotion I demonstrated grabbed her by the gut.
Right.
I'm loyal. Stable in my affections.
Mm-hmm.
And unassuming. You get it.
Muito bom, meu. Muito bom.
Come on! Come on! Ain't got all day!
Check it out, V. Shit's going down.
Get there here!
Fucking shoot!
Like your average
person. This ain't your average badges. That's Backstack. NCPD's apex predators. MTAC rolls in when things fly out of hand. Doc's out there, though. Just a midday snack for him. Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming.
Ugh.
If you ain't heard me, are you missing out? Yeah, you really missing out. If you ain't heard me, are you missing out? Hey, you really
made it. Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. Don't let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again.
robbing like a fucking vicious agitated animal. A spiteful, arrogant barbarian with enough dope to keep American idols on heroin. Forgot to mention my machete that I use for prohibition style beheadings. Cold, I've been alone, I've been a soldier, notorious for spending motherfuckers out they loafers. In my shoes you wouldn't last a day. I'm the shit, you just gas me and
sweet dreams then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Que lado foi ele? Attribute points? Perk points? Oh, é assim? Ok, attribute points available. One perk point available. Ah, senhora. Porque é que ele está aqui a mostrar isto? Eu não percebi. Eu não percebi, foi... E foi porque aquele... Como é que ele equipou esta parte do Perk Points Available? Level, Circular, Server, Map, Journal... Isso. Isso é o que vem a seguir. Ah! Posso aplicar aqui algo a isso? Portanto, eu dentro disto estão os ability points. Ok, já entendi. Já percebi. Estamos sempre a aprender, né?
Sioux Lake 2 hibernation implants. The miners were able to survive without access to food and fresh water for 2 weeks. Fortunately, after their rescue and following a brief rest for technical evaluation, the miners were able...
Good evening, Night City! My first guest tonight is the president of the church...
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Culver!
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven.
And our second guest is Rena Lee, host of the Chip In program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How's life treating you, beautiful?
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like us to talk about the most exclusive and highly sought-after implant on the market today. Arasaka corpse relic.
Era tanta máquina.
Oh, stupid gates busted again. Third time. Paid to get it fixed the last two. Gotta be some kind of scam. Gonna have a word with the super. Oh, yeah.
Burrito XXL. Muito bom, meu. Isto está para fechar. Dá, sim, senhora. Ora que toques. Senhora, isto está aqui em apartamento. Ok. Aí, eu já percebi. Olha, um whiskyzinho. Penis. Haha, scam. Nice. Tempo para mudar a aparência. Isso já sabemos, foi o que estava a dizer. Anda por menor, sim senhora. É a cagadeira, claro. Bem, já sei que tenho que ir descansar. Que spot todo top.
Caught something when I jacked into that corpo's biomod. Dunno, neurovirus or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Yeah, throw on some threads, meet me downstairs.
Senhora. Bem, é assim. Aquilo estava a mandar-me para aqui. E eu não fui. Mas pronto, não faz mal.